2-2 coming to Johnson, and he lines one to right field. Granderson coming on, sliding to make the catch. Nicely done by Granderson, but everything in that inning was hit hard against Goodell. Most importantly, Stanton's second home run of the night. A 3-run shot for Giancarlo. And it's 5-1 Miami going to the bottom of the eighth.